being recorded.
Yes, you can start.
Hi, everybody. I said BK Arora, General Manager, Technology in Dainik Bhaskar Group. Dainik Bhaskar Group is the fourth largest media house in the world. Initially, we have implemented SAP in the year 2000, and now, after 18 years of our age in SAP, we are having 1500 SAP user licenses with the IS Media Engine running business on SAP ESP7. In print media, the major revenue generation is of our advertisement, which we publish the ads in our newspapers. The first and single source of data is SAP in our case, and which we are using IS Media Engine. Where we serve our customers, our agencies, our clients, our government clients, our commercial clients, with booking their ROs, release orders, and process those orders till the invoice generation in very smooth way within IS Media. Although SAP provides the functionality within SAP IS Media sales order cycle, but so to add some value addition functionality for our users, our customers, our agencies, our target is to satisfy all our stakeholders on real-time basis. That's why we did some value addition within SAP to improve the processes for our users and our clients. So here, using SAP IS Media processes, we developed the screens for our users, which is I'm trying to show the workflow processes of this IS Media solution, which is useful for all media houses in of any languages, even for radio, even for digital and print also. Our main theme was how we can break through the innovations on the standard functionalities available within SAP, which we have taken few months to develop and be online in the month of March 2018. Major theme of this project or this solution was the paperless. Even although we are producing the newspaper, it is hard copy, but again we try to work on how we can reduce the paper on our day-to-day working and on our routine working. And faster entry to users, which help to users to save their time, the real time notification to our stakeholders, our end users, our agents, our customers, our clients. So about organization, again, this is a public listed media company present in 12 states, 66 editions or three different languages, Hindi, Gujarati, Marathi, and English. And we are covering 1.26 crore readers every day. They can buy our newspaper and read our newspaper with a cup of tea and early morning. Apart from print, we have our presence in 30 radio stations, that is My FM. We broadcast our this and 11 digital portals we have our presence. All these 30 stations, local states for our print, and 11 digital portals. In all these businesses, we have implemented other SAP IS Media for sales order process to end-to-end process. We were the early adopter of SAP in year 2000 when some few other our colleagues were implemented SAP, and we bought SAP in SAP license in year 99, and we implemented year 2000 with at that time version 4.0b. And again we re-implemented SAP in 2007 with ECC6, at that time available latest version, and at that time we were started working on IS Media. Presently we are on ESP7 IS Media business object, next we are on mobility and other product. Total 1500 user license base in our all three segments. The main the project background of this project is basically the project of the RO portal. RO means release order, which we receive from our clients' agencies. There, our users are having the standard recourse to create a same product, but on single screen, our main target was to on single screen how user can save their time to punch all the basic values of sales order in one shot on in one screen. Initially, we started this project kickoff in month of October and go live in the month of March 2018. Basic products, which is of SAP itself, this MM module, RAP functionality, SAP gateway. For mobile applications, mobility, we use Android Studio and SMPs. We have a in-house team. So we have very less, with the help of our less in-house team, we developed this project for our end user and finally go live. As for the in-house team, so though there was no additional cost to development and even license, and there was no third-party solution, so there was no additional cost to company. So this is the standard workflow for all the media houses where they receive the RO release order from ad agencies in form of PDF and we have developed the single screen and auto notification to our end users. For discount approval, we develop the mobile application for discount approval at different stages. Then after our users simply plan their pagination as per the technical specification of advertisement which we received from ad agencies. And approval process, then finally page release, and finally updation in SAP. And early morning when the system goes, see how which ads, which are schedules and now published, and we simply share to that details with our ad agencies, which they given the ad to us, and then finally notification to SAP agencies on the. PDF format with the link of e-paper on which page, which edition the ad was published. So this all the workflow is within SAP. There is no any other third-party application. The major beauty which we developed in within SAP, that is the SAP split screen of RO, where we use the SAP functionality screen splitting. Either SAP has provided a single T-code for DHA1N where multiple tabs are there. Using some custom controls, we deliver the single screen to users where in left side user can upload the PDF file of release order which we receive from ad agency, and user can see or view that particular technical specification provided by ad agency or client. In the right side of the same screen, all the basic information which are requiring to create a sales order in IS media using transaction GHA1, and so we try to cover all the values in that particular screen with some logic and some by default values so that the user has not to put those values, because by default system can understand if these values are required to create a basic sales order. On the single screen, there is no other screen. Single screen, there is no other tabs. On single screen, all the multiple tabs are covered in one screen. So in right side and in left side, user can see or view the technical specification detail on this edition page, on which page this is required, color, black and white, size, and some instruction from Duty here is ki on the same screen when user save the sales order, so system backend in backend create the sales order, and the left side image is automatically attached with that particular sales order in SAP standard DMS document management system. So that PDF file which will require at the time of audit and for record purpose, so there is no need to go in different screen and different decode to upload that particular image file of RO which we have received from agency. So system automatically store and attach that particular PDF file with SAP standard sales order. All the pricing and all the instruction are being maintained in the sales order in single screen of SAP standard sales order process. Once this ad is booked, the sales order is created in SAP. System automatically is send a mail to that particular ad agency confirming that we have received your advertisement with the reference of RO number so and so and date and on which for which additions you are requesting us to publish that particular ad. So system automatically send a confirmation mail to ad agency. In background there is no any manual intervention on that part, so that our customer can assume that now DB any Bhaskar has received the advertisement RO and now they are confirming to us. On the next day when this whole process happened of publication, the system automatically sent the email to ad agencies mentioning that now you whatever ad you have scheduled for our newspaper in different editions. So now these ads are published in respective newspapers on different page, on different position. So on the in mail body text, simply clicking on the particular publication publishing center, just like here you see you are seeing the Ujjain or Raipur. So system should automatically open that particular e-paper of that particular date of page. Showing that particular ad which was published in the newspaper of respective edition. Billing process, after confirming all the things, the billing process starts where our users can do the audit of that particular sales order which created by our end user. And the same attachment we attached automatically that RO copy. Auditor viewing that particular RO image on the same screen. That screen is split in three different windows. So in this case also there is no need to take the printout of RO whatever we received and we booked the ad on the basis of that. So there is no need to take the printout of RO. So that RO is also already visible on the same screen within SAP. So on the with the feature of zoom in, zoom out, auditor can see the details of RO and finally give the approval on that particular sales order. You know, this is booked properly as per the instruction of RO, and now this is ready for billing, and finally billing happens to, within SAP system. This workflow I try to put here on the discount approval when after the sales order creation, when the system check whether any discount percentage is there. So system check the level of this particular discount percentage, level 1, level 2, level 3, and system automatically send the push notification to that particular our stakeholder approval authority. Where they already installed that particular this mobile application on their mobile handset. So that is after login and others, user can simply approve that particular discount seeing the giving the basic details of discount amount, client detail, and some related on the basis of those you our stakeholder can give the approval or then right to reject this particular sales order. So only after approval the sales order is ready for publication. Otherwise, the publication will not happen if sales order is not approved, if the account is there in sales order. So this mobile application we developed on Android platform on this part, and this is directly connected with SAP. There is no any third party integration in this. User simply APK file installation and activation process happen at admin level in SAP, so that authorized person can only see that particular use that particular mobile application and auto push notification to mobile from SAP. Now, if you are you have to approve this particular ad when our user create the sales order in SAP. And user can show the pending approvals and filtration feature are there, list of orders are there, and color coding has to be approved or non approved. So these are the features of mobile application with SAP. This is the benefit we have mentioned, the time saving, cost saving, customer connect, and mobility application. Which we developed such this features of our this overall application part basically. So this is the overall SAP product using the SAP feature, SAP product we developed the project to our end users and our end customers overall. Thanks.